it comes to drugs, pill pushers, and takers, we are a country...